What is happening, YouTube ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all fucking ages? Before I get into this pack from Scam, I'm gonna show you what I've been up to, I guess, just real quick. See if I can get this canvas I did, fucking goes around. So, I did that. That happened. And also did this pretty detailed sticker. Well, not really detailed, just a lot of shading. It says, they're creepier than me, don't talk to strangers. Which is true. I'm not super creepy, I don't think. But, end of the pack, really dope work. He sent like, 40-something stickers, which is really cool. So thank you for trading, man. I know you're busy. Love this one. Save the planet, kill yourself. This will be going up somewhere where everybody can read it, but no one will be able to reach it. So I'll find a way. Small sticker. Like, a bunch of these are collabs on his Scam Head. Visual Assault. That's his crew. Sorry if I'm not that talkative and if I'm going through this a little fast. I've just got home from school. I'm ready to sleep. Fucking done. Dunzo. Sticker Nerds. 2. It's probably my favorite. Really dope. I just moved the fucking camera. I'll move it again. I should stop putting my arm in there. Okay. Well, you guys can pause the video right there. Are you perfect? Sad Girls crew. We've lost control again. I don't know who did that. Mr. Say is a naughty slap tagger. I'm the economic solution. I buy local art. He's got a darker style, I guess you could say, but I think it's really dope. He threw in a few RX stickers in here, which is really cool. So, somebody told me to start editing my videos. I would love to, but my computer can't handle it. I have programs where I can and shit like that, but it runs so slow. Some original Scam. This one's pretty cool. Felon. And also, if you guys haven't checked out my recent video, feel free. It's for a pack from 14 Bolt, so that was really dope. I'll put that in the description as well as Scam's Flickr. I don't think he has a... Well, no, I think he does have a YouTube, I think. I don't know. We'll put that in the description along with, I don't know what I'm talking about anymore, I'm drunk, go home. And last sticker is this one, which is really cool. A lot of these are vinyl, so they will last a good while on the street, so that's awesome. Majority of these will be going outside, obviously, but you guys can get some in a pack, and yeah. Stay sick, guys. Peace.